Ladies and gentlemen, that is Steve Carr, the front of the DR1 triplane.
I'm gonna be so big in here.
Guys, and that's called the culprit right there. That is called the culprit. Whatever you just see there. Using the throttle very well on the J10. Beautiful design. Of course, these come in multiple colours. And available from AZ Aerosports. Another good retailers. So if you've got a proper front, that's called a prop hang, that's called a jet hang, everybody, or a blast hang. There it is, the J10, getting it on the high alpha, right on the stool, and he's going to drop it down and get himself just inches from the ground. Watch the grass, as Steve Johnson gets it inches from the ground. Go on, Steve, you can do it. The wind's causing a little bit of a problem, but he's got a Bavarian Demon Vortex, a three-axis gyro on board, which gives the pilot just push. Exactly, everything's got a flux. There's one for sale in AZ Aerosports in orange, ready to fly. Yeah. What's he doing? Is he coming in for a nice soft landing, or is he just going to do something that's going to wow us all? There you go. That wind, that's... Thank you. Yes.